Kansas City police are looking for two men who robbed a Family Dollar store and some of its customers. Two men ran into the Family Dollar store at 83rd and Troost around 9 o'clock this morning. Witnesses say they had guns and demanded money from everyone inside. Luckily, no one was hurt.